Wisdom chapter 6, what verse are we looking at today? Wisdom chapter 6, verse 12. Wisdom chapter 6, verse 12. And wisdom tells us, wisdom is brilliant. She never fades. By those who love her, she is readily seen. By those who seek her, she is readily found. Wisdom is brilliant, she never fades. By those who love her, she is readily seen. By those who seek her, she is readily found. Today, we want to pray for wisdom. What is really wisdom? Very often, sometimes we mix up, we complicate that issue and think that wisdom is synonymous with knowledge. Not really. I often say and tell people, knowledge is what we learn as an academic. You go to school and you learn what we learn in life. But wisdom is really a gift from Almighty God. Wisdom is really part of Almighty God. Right? Wisdom then is that presence. And as we hear from the book of Wisdom, chapter 6, verse 12, a feminine presence, because it is described as she. And that presence causes us to cooperate with Almighty God. So if we are wise, if we are prudent, if we are shrewd, we will always seek Almighty God. Remember at the beginning of the year, we talk about the wise men, whether they were 3 or 5 or 6. They were wise, and in their wisdom, they decided to look for Almighty God. In their wisdom, they decided to carry gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. In their wisdom, they did him homage. So if we tell ourselves that we are wise, and I would imagine all of us are wise, we have to look for Almighty God. We have to seek Almighty God. We have to carry something for Almighty God. We cannot just sit and expect God to come to us. We cannot sit. We have to make ourselves a bit uncomfortable and say, I will go and look for that infant king. Whether it's a child, whether it's Jesus on the cross crucified, whether we see him in our daily lives, whatever, we say, Lord, wisdom then pushes me to always search and seek Almighty God. And when we seek, we search, we offer him treasures. Wise men, gold, frankincense, and myrrh, we give God our heart and we say, Lord, in our wisdom, we have come, we have found you, and now that we have found you, we want you to be a part of our life.